And now our continuing series on the greatest songs of all time from 1970, Simon and Garfunkel, Bridge Over Troubled Water. Written by Paul Simon. Produced by Simon, Garfunkel, and Roy Haley. The Rolling Stone magazine writes, by the time Simon wrote this tribute to friendship in 1970, his partnership with Garfunkel had become strained. They even disagreed over whether Garfunkel should sing it. Simon said in 1972, he felt I should have done it, and many times I think I'm sorry I didn't do it. The third verse was Garfunkel's idea. Simon wrote it, but he never liked it. Bridge Over Troubled Water. It's the most celebrated song of celebrated songwriter Paul Simon's career, and the most successful song associated with the duo of Simon and Garfunkel. Now, Paul wrote nearly all the team's material, and he came up with it in the late 60s while composing songs for their fifth album. At the time, the combined success of their fourth album, Bookends, and the soundtrack to The Graduate in 1968 had vastly expanded their commercial clout and had given them time to prepare a worthy follow-up. It was good, though, because Simon was not a fast writer. Garfunkel, meanwhile, had turned to acting and been cast in Catch-22. The film had a lengthy shoot in Mexico that kept Garfunkel from participating as fully as usual on the record, left Paul Simon with some up-tempo songs, and he decided to write a ballad, though, for this one. It spent 14 weeks on the charts, a top spot of number one. Absolutely one of the greatest songs of all time, from 1970. Simon and Garfunkel.
Comes and Sail on, silver girl.